Mafia.
This is Jason Pearson, 806 HSSE 2015 2-a-day tour here with Coach Daly, known for success, hard coaching, but fair. How's it going this year, 2015?
Oh, it's good. We got a lot of kids out. You know, we got almost 70 kids out. That's good, and that's a good number for us, even having a small class for our sophomores. But we're excited. The old kids are working hard. We got to replace a lot of good ones from last year.
Yes.
But, you know, we had to replace a lot of good ones the year before and the year before that. And that's kind of what we talked to them about. So we're excited.
You had, as you say, Nick Clarkson, Garrett Rowe, they left Sterling Kitchens. But you have a lot more talent coming in. You know, maybe more of a team base this year as far as the offense. They may not be able to key on just two players. So give me your thoughts on that as far as who can we look for this year to kind of step up and take the place.
Well, one guy that would have been one of our main guys last year, Sawyer Knight, that blew his knee out summer before his junior year, is coming back, and he looks really good. He'll be a really good one in the backfield. He's all district as a sophomore. He's put on a lot of muscle and just that fire for not playing last year. You know, hopefully that helps us this year. Mark Pando will be in the backfield, played a lot in the backfield for us. He's going to be a junior. He's a really good running back. He's going to move to fullback. Trey Bender, you know, one of our best receivers, but he was a good JV quarterback for us a couple of years ago, and he steps in at quarterback, and he's a dual threat, just like Garrett is. And so, you know, we're going to be pretty solid there. And outside at receiver, we've got some options there. Aaron Rodriguez is playing for us. Case Until comes over from Andrews, big target. But we also have some kids that played for us a lot last year in district. So, you know, we're happy about that. I think offensive line, defensive line, we may be better up front. So we just won't be quite as explosive, I think. Allen losing Cassius Cunningham and goes guys outside. But I think we'll be pretty solid at those positions.
Coming in as the prohibitive favorite after going 12-0 in the season, first time since 1951. So I'm looking at your district new deal. You got Floyd Data. What do you think about your district this year as far as competition goes?
That new deal, they're going to be, we always get to start out with them. Of course, they got to start out with us, but they're awful talented. They got all that speed coming back. They lost Demetrius and out of the backfield, but they got most of those guys. And I think they'll be solid up front, maybe even better up front than they were last year. So, you know, they're always going to be good. They do a great job. Floyd Data, Coach Bandy, he expects to be better than he has in a couple of years. He has a good junior class and some seniors mixed in. I think they're going to be pretty good. Cummins, Adam Cummins over at Health Center, they did a great job against us, and he has a lot back. He 8-9 or something like that. Olton, again, they have guys back. Tahoka, you know, he's rebuilt a little bit last year. You know they're going to keep getting better. It's too good a program through the years. So I think everything we're looking forward to hopefully winning the district, but it's going to be tough. Our district's pretty solid, and we'll see what we can do against them.
What do you think about the now being four teams in the playoffs now? You know, instead of three this year, they changed it, so no first round bye. Does that help your team maybe to keep, if you have momentum, to keep it going instead of taking that week off right at the end of the playoffs? What do you think about that this year?
Well, just to Ben's last year, I was glad we had a bye that first round because we were trying to get all those guys back that didn't play in district. You know, Bender and those guys were trying to get back Clarkson, so it helped us. But most of the time, I'd rather play a first round playoff game if we get in the playoffs and just keep that Friday night deal going.
Yes, sir.
And it's just consistency for the kids. So, you know, four teams fine. Biggest thing is, I hope we have to worry about winning the district championship. But this year, if you win a district championship, you play a first-round game, and that's good.
Yes, sir. Well, I see a new feel, a new attitude, new optimism. You still got Coach Rosales, very high energy on defense, and, of course, Coach Daly, the Mr. Fundamental. So I appreciate you, appreciate your time, and we'll be seeing you around. We'll be here for the first game against Post, the Story rivalry, which happens at the first of the year instead of the end of the year, but still, you know, still going to be a great game. So we'll see you then, and thank you for your time, and have a great year, of course, for the Lopes.
Thanks, man.
Yes, sir.